Good afternoon, it's Alan here. Got an RV we're about to do just a quick clean on. And this is what it looks like. Right down there. And where's that other spot? Right over there. So, I'm gonna set you up right here. We're filling our little bucket with some Encapicide. Got about a gallon of water. I'm gonna let it rip with a work sprayer. Probably beer. This was a party guy. Stayed in here. Just a little spot and boost. I'm gonna just hit some of these dark spots. Gonna put a black brush on there, give it a little scrubby. Got my little microfiber scrub pad. some little black spots, so I'm going to have to trim out of there. Be right back. Forgot my microfiber. Had to run out and get it. I hit just a little bit more with some cotton boost. This is something about RVs, they put the feed in. Say we did a job on that. Yeah. No way. Just because I haven't ducked down. But you can see clearly. We took some dirt out. You didn't see me vacuum because they told me it was all vacuumed. I probably should have done it anyway, but it looks a little better. RVs are dark and dingy to begin with. Just because there's not a lot of light in here. But anyway, there it is. Small job. easy.